This simple tool right here is what allows us to compete on the highest levels and win those bids. The reason I got this spindle was because of the rigidity in the cut. This is important to understand because a lot of spindles that might look the same, when they engage hard metals, they actually stop on impact. But this spindle, it has a patented governed turbine that keeps that tool spinning when you're cutting the toughest materials. This spindle has 1.6 horsepower in cut, and it keeps the load nice and consistent through that cut. And when it comes to lights out machining, this spindle runs maintenance free with no thermal expansion. Air Turbine Spindles, boom!